This educational tool has helped me learn about countries all over the world. Hi, my name is Justin. I love puzzles. The harder, the better. Today, I want to talk to you about one of my favorite puzzles, the Global Puzzle. It has 600 pieces, but it's harder than you think. Many of the puzzle pieces are in the shape of the country. The United States has separate pieces for most of their states, and Canada has separate pieces for most of their territories and provinces. And big countries like Russia and China need multiple pieces because they're so big. But the country pieces don't interlock. That's what makes it so hard. When you put it together, it's gonna be really hard to make sure you don't bump it. Because if you do, it could affect the whole puzzle. The only pieces that interlock are the oceans and the edges. I recommend you put the puzzle together on a non-stick surface. And you start with the edges. We started with the longitude and latitude pieces, because the numbers help you know where it goes. The ocean pieces all have countries and facts on them, and they're in alphabetical order, so that helps when you put all the blue ocean pieces together. I needed my mom to help out with this puzzle because it's too difficult for me to do it on my own. And it can take a long time because it's 600 pieces. But mom and I learned a lot from finding and placing the countries. There's a finished picture of the puzzle on the back. It will show you where the ocean pieces go, but it's very small, so you might need something to make it close up. One of the things we do is that we put countries in different bags, like Asia or Antarctica, and sometimes the ocean pieces. I like pulling out one continent and then putting all the pieces together. It's a fun way to test what you know instead of putting the whole puzzle together. Before I tried this puzzle, I could name 72 countries on a blank map. But now I could name 94 countries on a blank map. But it didn't just help me out with the country names, it also helped me out with the name of oceans and seas. I like this puzzle because it can make you think, and it also helps you out with geography. It's good to do it together with an adult because it takes a long time. I'll put a link in the description about this puzzle so you can look at it. This is not a sponsored video, but I wanted to tell you about it because I really like it. If you're new to our channel, we would like you to subscribe to our Quad Squad channel because we produce new videos every week. Thanks for watching our video. Bye!